Welcome to another episode of Global Banking and Finance News. My name is Deepika Lobo. Today we're going to talk about how to get your book published. At the back of our mind, all of us have this thought that getting your own book published is not everyone's cup of tea and is a challenging task. This is obviously true, but not impossible. But the outcome of the entire process depends on the kind of choices you make. Let's get you acquainted with the general process of the journey. The traditional method of publishing is still the primary process of publishing books. But before getting into the process, you need to finish your manuscript and determine your work's genre or category. The next step is finding a literary agent, whose primary job is to sell your manuscript to a publisher. With their inside contacts with specific editors and knowledge on what editors or publishers would most likely buy, the guidance of these experts in the publishing industry can make your task simpler. Moreover, the biggest publishers don't take work seriously unless it comes via an agent. Thus, it's kind of necessary to find yourself the right agent, but don't go for agents who charge fees. It takes a lot to get your work selected by a reputed publisher. Your manuscript needs to be excellent and meet the traditional standards of the industry. Formulate an outstanding pitch to make the publisher understand the value of your work and be prepared to give up a lot of power and control. You have to undergo rounds of editing and changing in the final format, cover, title, design price, and almost everything about the book will get decided by the publisher. If you couldn't bag a big publisher, don't worry. There are many mid-sized publishing houses, small and university presses, and regional presses to help you publish your book. But to market your book to an exceptional level, you might have to work hard in this case. You have to attract customers and promote yourself. Another great alternative is digital-only publishers. You can upload your work in Amazon and StoryMirror at almost no cost, which will take only a few minutes. But here again, you have to market your own work and you cannot expect to make money or get book reviews in the first go. On top of that, you might have to invest a bit to publicize your work. Lastly, there are a few crowdfunding sites which you can use to publish your work. You just need to select the crowdfunder and follow their submissions process. There are several independent publishers as well, but you need to beware of getting scammed. You might end up wasting a lot of money without getting any proper result. To understand more about book publishing, to be up to date, and to build a network with agents and editors, you can start attending writing conferences as well. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. And one lucky winner will win a 1-year free subscription of Global Banking and Finance Review magazine.